YouTube, what's going on? I hope y'all are having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I am back today with another reaction video, and we are making fucking history on this channel. And I have to prepare myself because I know I'm gonna get called out for this, and I know that a lot of you guys are gonna think I'm lying, but I assure you, this is not a lie. This is the very first time, to my knowledge, that I'm listening to Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Who is this bitch? Like,
and I know that a lot of y'all are gonna be like,
wait, aren't you from fucking Texas? How are you from the Lone Star State? And you haven't heard Stevie Ray Vaughan?
Well, let me tell you that where I've been living the past 25 years would be under a huge rock, obviously. Maybe I have heard some Stevie Ray Vaughan that I just don't know I know. But to my knowledge, like I said, I've never heard a Stevie Ray Vaughan song. So today we're gonna be reacting to the song called Little Wing. I don't even wanna waste any more time. I just wanna jump into this video. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. I'm gonna right every wrong that I ever did in my life right now by experiencing Stevie Ray Vaughan. Let's jump into it. It's so cool, he's unbelievable, oh my god. Oh my god. You just gotta close your eyes for that, right? It's fucking nuts. That's so cool. Shred. This is nuts. Like, this is absolutely crazy. I wish I could come close to playing guitar like this, and I never will. Not many people will. Oh my God. This boy is literally making the guitar scream and like sing. Not necessarily scream, but sing. Now that man can slap some strings on the damn guitar. That was fucking unbelievable. Now I mean it whenever I say it, like, where the hell have I been my entire life? How am I a Texan and I've never heard Stevie Ray Vaughan? That doesn't even make sense. That should not be allowed to happen. I apologize for everybody out there who was triggered by me not hearing this before, or hearing any Stevie Ray Vaughan for that matter. Thoroughly impressed, dude. And I feel like this is just skimming the surface of the surface of the fucking surface, and I have to just dive into this head first and really experience this type of music. That was cool. Like, I am thoroughly impressed by people who can play the guitar at such a high caliber, because I have no idea. So it's really weird sometimes, because for instance, if you're watching a baseball game on TV, first of all, I'm sorry, because you're probably bored to death. But if you're watching a baseball game on TV and you see someone hit a home run, you don't really understand that, because I feel like a lot of people have never played baseball in their life, so you don't understand how hard it is to do that. Other side of the coin, kinda, or same side of the coin, I guess, I don't know. I have never really gotten too into playing the guitar, so I almost can't appreciate the amazingness that this is, because I don't actually know what it takes. I know that it takes hundreds and thousands of hours of practice to get there, but I just can't wrap my mind around the actual difficulty that it would be to learn how to play that or to get to that level. Fucking nuts, dude. So, super glad that you guys could experience Stevie Ray Vaughan for my first time with me. I really, truly appreciate that. So that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, this group, this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Yeah, love you guys. Peace!